you were in San Francisco on A-Day?
Bingo. Me and my sister both.
Sister? Where is she?
Rolling around here somewhere. You'll know her when you see her.
You got a sec? Could really use an Avenger on this one, you know? This is amazing. I gotta tell Maddie you said yes. Did I say thank you yet? 'Cause thank you, truly. I'll take all the help I can get. You have no idea how much this is gonna help the Resistance.
Greetings. Thank you for engaging me.
My hero! That was a good one.
What's going on?
I heard what happened with the dropship. They just wanted to give you something. Knew you couldn't resist.
I don't deserve this.
Yeah, the Resistance disagrees. Vehemently.
Thank you. That does not sound good.
I can't run them again if you would be more comfortable. I am pleased. I could express emotion, I imagine I would express joy.
Fire powers? That's intense. Are you okay?
Fine.
Cool powers. I mean, they look awesome. I'm a polymorph, I think. It's cool, it's like stretchy arms and stuff. Still working on making it not look goofy, but...
You're inhuman.
Yeah. So what's your name?
Dante.
Kamala. Hey, what happened?
I broke my leg during the escape.
Well, at least you made it out, right?
My mom came back for me. Yeah. I made it out, and she was captured.
Well, the Avengers are on the way here in a couple days, okay? They're gonna take back the prison, and your mom's gonna be fine,
believe me. A couple days? Why isn't anyone listening to me? I overheard Dr. Pym. They're moving all the prisoners to a new location.
Well... they'll find that, too.
Oh, no, they won't. Your Avengers will be too late.
Here, let me help you.
No! Don't you get it? We're inhuman. No one cares about us.
That's not true. I've got to tell Bruce. We could do something. Gotta convince Bruce and Dr. Pym to go back to the prison.
My hero!
That was a good one.
Knew it!
I'm starting to think I'm a genius and psychic.
Damn it, seriously?
Roy, I need you to send one of your disposable chassis to the Camaro with a few supplies. And Roy, stealth will be key.
Right away, Doctor!
I'm gonna say it. It's just genius.
Hey, got a sec?
Yeah, what's up?
AIM's moving the Inhumans to a more secure location. Soon.
Okay.
You've been talking to Dante?
I'm sorry, who's Dante?
One of our Inhuman survivors. We were able to get him out, but his mother is still inside, and our escape caused AIM to shore up security.
Gotcha.
Look, we have to help them.
That's not a good idea.
What? There's Inhumans in there. I don't understand. Dante's mom. We can't just sit around and do nothing.
We're not going to sit around and do nothing, okay? Roy just left with the energy cores. It means Tony's going to be here in less than a day. We need to wait.
I don't understand. We have the Hulk.
Kamala, The Resistance has been trying to infiltrate that facility for months. Getting out was far easier than getting in, and we had help. From the ground, its walls are nearly impenetrable.
You saw what we did back there. I could help.
But it's too risky. You want to help?
You don't understand. You're not inhuman.
You're not ready. I'm sorry. We wait.
Sorry, I can't just... I can't do nothing.
Kamala Khan!
Ah!
You are not asleep.
True.
I see. I shall inform Dr. Pym.
Could you not?
All right. Good evening.
You're Roy, right?
Correct. This refurbished Resistance unit falls under my control. It is one of many.
So you're kinda like Jarvis.
No, not like Jarvis. My neural network is infantile in comparison. One day, perhaps. Would you care to socialize?
Why are you keeping my secret?
You are the inhuman granted protection by Jarvis. You are fortunate to have earned such a privilege.
Thanks. I guess.
It is a beautiful night, is it not?
Are you always... around?
I try to make myself as accessible as possible.
Creepy, but... okay.
Theo is on shift.
Thanks. You're not gonna tell Bruce either, are you?
I have yet to establish a rapport with Dr. Bruce Banner that would require such candor.
That's a yes?
Yes.
Hey, Kamala. You still up this late?
Yeah, I was going to lie, but I'm going to the prison. They wouldn't be moving those prisoners if it wasn't for us.
Respect. Right this way.
Really? Just like that?
I've got a good feeling about you. But you're gonna need this. It's not safe out there.
Thanks, Theo. Those inhumans need our help. If this works, then all's forgiven. I hope. back before Bruce even knows I was gone. Supplies. They must have hid this stuff years ago. Here.
Okay, Kamala, this is the real deal. Just keep it together. Get to the cells. Free the Inhumans. Piece of cake. Big yellow door. Screams way into me. Just get these open, and I'm in. Can we just pretend you never saw me?
Terms of our agreement were clear. We deliver a cure. You control the media.
And we've more than held up our end, but this cure of yours? Children being ripped away from their families? People missing? Even my resources have their limits. The public needs answers.
I'm giving you something better. The launch of the Adaptoids will be the perfect distraction.
And after? Without proof that your cure works, words like terrorism are being bandied about in some of my circles.
Oh, it will work, Senator.
I have the utmost confidence in Dr. Rappaccini's abilities. How much of that was a lie?
The effect of the gas is still only temporary. And without my formula to keep them alive, well, the gas...
kills them. This isn't working!
That gas gave us the adaptoid. My formula kept you alive. Now, if I could isolate how it manifests within the Inhumans, I know I can reverse the effects. There are more opportunities here.
We have enough powers harvested to build your army. It's time we cut our losses. Shut it down.
The maintenance system should lead to Monica's lab. Odds are good Kamala's there.